the phenomenal AJ Styles. When you talk about AJ Styles, the list of accomplishments is seemingly endless. Styles, a true global superstar before arriving in WWE. But since he's been here, AJ Styles has lived up to the moniker, phenomenal.
The following contest is a fatal five-way match. Making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the United States champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles
has constantly proven that he is a mastermind of offensive innovation, and it has taken him to the championship promised land on multiple occasions.
I'm so glad to finally have the honor to call one of AJ Styles' matches. No one ever thought he'd ever make it here to WWE. But now, here the phenomenal one is, ready to compete on Raw.
And from Paducah, Kentucky, we
This is a man who has traveled the globe, honing his craft, exceeding his own expectations, learning to become the premier sports entertainer in the world. And finally, Ricochet has arrived at the pinnacle of the game. The future of Flight.
Body. Super reflection again on Ricochet's reputation coming into WWE. Ricochet gained so much of his popularity outside of WWE. A sense of riding on this stage, he's taking his game to a whole new level.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Here he goes.
Oh boy, he is ready. Slam with authority.
Styles can finish the job here. Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You gotta make a move eventually.
And destroy your face. Oh, look at this. Setting up inverted DDT.
Says, not this time.
time.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's looking at it.
Whoa, Bobby Roode able to avoid damage.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Check them out here. Check this out.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Here is your winner, Ricochet.
Nice victory here tonight for Ricochet.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.